The police told me my sister had been dead for years. They asked me if I'd noticed anything.